This guy is an absolute lumberjack. Obviously, him and his old lady are going through some tough times because, oh, he is in a bad mood.